Mounting instructions for the safe spout water filter from Nephro's. You will need a safe spout water filter and a female quick connector for the installation. Remove the aerator from the faucet. Then, screw the quick connector into the aerator thread of the faucet. Insert the filter inlet, male quick connect with black O-ring, into the female quick connector. Make sure the latch on the quick connector locks the filter in place. Run the water, and the filter is ready to use. Thank you for viewing.